took off.
Fucker went over there.
Motherfucker turned chicken on us.
Maybe he doubled back.
Huh?
We're down another man!
Oh, some bitch ain't breathing.
Thank you.
Got a killer in here.
He's dead. Christ.
Holy shit. That's a corpse.
What?
One of us,
huh?
Looks like that cat turned pussy and ran off.
Maybe he's over there.
Hope I'm not out of line here, Pops. But we shouldn't be working with those communist fucks.
Their money's the same color as mine.
Shit!
Shit!
Some of these fellas running for office. I get to thinking about this boy I knew. Loudmouth kid. Like to pull a girl's pigtails when the teacher wasn't looking. Hey, you talk a big kid.
He's tossing bombs!
Any last words? Too many of us left.
Your ass is fucked.
Move it! Should have kept your head down.
I got that, cocksucker.
In this world, the kind of people who work for a living, 40 hours a week, and then there's us. It's just all play.
Thank you. Any idea where he went?
Just came from that away.
Hey, I see you.
Get that stupid son of a bitch.
He killed one of our boys.
We all get a piece of him. But I'll first.
I'm empty.
Form up on it!
Get the fuck off me, you big son of a bitch!
Of course.
Can you spare some of your crew to hold Tick 4?
Of course, brother. They'll be there soon.
Why would I pay to go to the game when I can watch it on TV for free?
Maybe.
Johnny ain't the kind of guy to just walk away from a fight. You heard what happened.
Not sure we could afford Florida.
Too late to run now. Well, oh, got it. Oh, oh, yeah. Oh, oh, oh. Like.
My woman,
what about the car?
One of them's begun.
I know Guy can fence him.
Shit, all right. Those ginned up assholes gotta sleep sometime. And when they do, we'll be ready.
Shit's closed. Beat it.
Take him down.
Where you think you're going? Leave some for me.
Huh?
From the police, driving themselves right toward a jail cell if they make it that far.
trouble.
Help me. Hey!
Please.
Take him down! Come out of here, you fucking coward!
Get behind him! That boy is mine!
I'm ducking down! Make a hole! Come tussle with a motherfucker your own size! Ain't so tough now!
Guess he's long,
huh?
Dumb fuck.
guy challenges Swag to a race for pink slips, but the asshole turns pussy, doesn't show.
And that's his car?
Nah, that's the car Mr. Pagani bought after he ran that piece of shit over with his other one.
Are you serious?
Wayne's meat time.
He's over here! Fuck with
him! Tussle with a motherfucker. Can't
kill all of us!
He's reloading!
Talk here, boys!
Jesus, motherfucker!
So anyway, the guy challenges Swag to a race for pink slips, but the asshole turns pussy, doesn't show.
And that's his car?
I'll put you down!
Cover my ass!
Got him! Over here!
Come get me, boy!
Go round! Around!
Hey. Somebody here?
Let's try over here now.
That him?
There he is!
Taking my shot!
Open up, bitch! You about to get fucked!
Jesus Christ!
Looks like that cat turned pussy and run off.
Do your fucking job and find him.
Push him out.
Thank you.
Dr. Good Gumbo? Always let it boil with the bones.
Get on one of those boats and just go.
My fault. If dipshits are gonna leave gas in their fucking tank, of course I'm gonna take it.
Goddamn
dealers. It's my godly duty where I see it.
Huh? Any final words?
Hey! Hey! Over here!
Who you think you're fucking?
Let me cover. Set his ass on fire!
Warming him up! Get around him!
Back to the grind, boy.
He couldn't have gotten far.
Shots came from that.
Yeah, well, I can see you.
Come take a look. That asshole.
Here! Over here! It's a goddamn grenade!
Reload.
That shit's on him. Let's go. We all get a piece of him. Shouldn't have come here.
Yes.
Just like you.
Get behind him!
Fine on him!
You and me, motherfucker!
I'm in Tic 4, just about out of everything.
Going at you. Hang tight.
Everything you see is put there.
Let me see what you got.
Don't. Deal. I'm out of here.
Junior's looking pretty fucked now, isn't he? You got that little speed freak Junior studied up out here.
Didn't plan on doing any less.
An old friend with an E out at the Best Oil say Junior come blowing through, making everybody's life a living hell. And he won't leave until he can get the business right. Never heard of Junior Holland being so dang motivated.
When you have to kick up to Sal Marcano, that'll light a fire in the ass.
That, and all the speed he's on. When you whip his ass, tell him he shouldn't have messed with Gina Kowalski.
I'll catch you later, Gina.
Junior's a dirty backstabbing piece of shit. Go get him.
Don't let that spook get away!
Ah! just think you can hide.
You gotta be here somewhere, boys.
In position! Let's do this!
God damn it! We gotta find that asshole!
I know you don't belong here.
Say goodnight to the asshole.
Time to fuck you up.
Gonna cut your fucking heart out.
Widow
those big balls now, Junior. If we're gonna hold Tickfall Harbor, I'm gonna need some of your guys.
And that has us securing the entire district. You know talent when you see it, I'll give you that.
Hey, Mr. Clay, look over there. One of those cars has one of them fancy 8-track tape players in it.
I got a hit from the device you put on Frank Pagani's car, which means he's back in town. Bet he's pretty excited to make your acquaintance.
I bet he is.
Signal's clean, so you can take it from here. Just use the tracker I gave you. Catch you later.
Chip.
Working for Marcano used to be a life again.
Looks like the place.
My daddy, my uncles. Sure, they saw some action, but they always came out whole.
What's your point, kid?
Just feel... What?
I'm gonna take my time. Oh, you're so fucking done.
We ain't here.
When I find you, you're fucking dead. Where'd he get off to?
Huh?
Buddy, over here!
Nobody.
Buddy, come on!
Motherfucker's got me pinned!
See if you still got skills, Frank.
Mr. Pagani, you can't be talking like that about Mr. Marcano.
Listen here, kid. My daddy robbed banks for 20 years. Taught me two things. You never snitch, and you stay loyal. But staying loyal is the thing that's gonna catch dead for us both. By that boy right there behind us.
You saying I shouldn't be loyal to you?
What? Hell yeah, you stay loyal to me. I'm not the fucking problem.
I just don't see how we get free of this.
Don't you worry about that. I got it figured out. Just focus on shooting that asshole. Sammy, be ashamed of you!
Fuck! I'm out of bullets!
Looks like the place.
Working for Marcano used to be a...
Take him!
Y'all need to get down here right away!
Any units in the vicinity of Tickfaw Harbor, please respond to reports of an armed Negro male in the area.
Need help getting away from the pigs in Tickfaw.
Right away.
Make way, boys!
See if you still got skills, Frank.
God damn, Sal. This is all he's fucking doing. Got his head so far up his own ass.
Mr. Pagani. You can't be talking like that about Mr. Marcano.
Listen here, kid. My daddy robbed banks for 20 years. Taught me two things. You never snitch, and you stay loyal. But staying loyal is the thing that's gonna catch death for us both. By that boy right there behind us.
You saying I shouldn't be loyal to you?
What? Hell yeah, you stay loyal to me. I'm not the fucking problem.
I just don't see how we get free of this.
Don't you worry about that. I got it figured out. Just focus on shooting that asshole.
All right, let's get this over with.
I'm done with Frank Pagani. Poor bastard's not gonna be running anything through Tickfall Harbor again. It's our territory now.
Our brother's got this turf locked down for you. Once we have your official word, we'll line it with the rest of our operations and keep the money flowing.
You satiated your black friends with the last goddamn turf. It's time you took care of me and my guys. We're just as fucking deep in this as they are.
Too many times I've walked away from this table with nothing, and my boys, they're sitting back home with their thumbs up their arses waiting for a call from you. I'll no longer be ignored. This district comes to me.
You know I'm the only one who will really have your back.
disrespect, Vito, but Cassandra's the best person for this piece of the city.
Motherfucker! This right here, pal, it ain't fucking okay! You hear me?
Show the man some fucking respect, Vito.
Don't fucking say another goddamn word unless it's to apologize or give me... some action. I'm tired of being fucked like some $3 whore.
That bloody bastard's got nothing but empty words in him, lad. Me, on the other hand, my words got weight, and you're best to do right by me.
I've heard enough, Vito, and I'll take it into consideration. We'll talk later. Get on out of here.
Thank you.